Hello guys, and welcome to chrisnsamfishing. First of all, I'd like to apologise for not doing very many videos lately, but that's down to, one, the time of the year. It's bloody freezing, we've got quite a lot of rain, so rivers are getting pretty high and flooded. Another reason is I've actually moved out of my family home into my own flat, so that actually took up a lot of time and we've not really found time to do much fishing. And I've not had Wi-Fi, so, or any internet, so I haven't been able to upload anything. But what I've done is I've been fishing with Dom a couple of times, and I've got a couple of clips for you, and you'll see them in this video. One of a nice little jackpike, and one of a nice river carp. Kind of ruins the surprise, but it'll be in the title anyway. So keep watching. You can use this as a Q&A if you want. Ask us some questions below. And we'll try and answer every one of them, because I know lately, because I haven't really had the internet, I've not really been checking it, comments and that. So do it on this one and I'll check, because I've got internet on my phone anyway. So when I'm at work in my office, I can reply to you guys. But hopefully soon, we'll have a video out. Me and Sam are planning on doing a session, hopefully on a new lake, because he's found somewhere out of town, somewhere where you guys won't have seen before. Where there's known to be pike and big tench and some decent sized carp in there. So we might be able to get our first lake pike for you and do a first big lake session. But when Sam gets a permit, that'll go through. So yeah, for now, you can do watch this video, ask us some questions. Hopefully you'll find it mildly entertaining. And we'll make a full length video soon, hopefully in the next couple of weeks. So keep watching. And as soon as that's up, it's up. And you can watch it. So, yay.
Right, I've got a pike on. Just taking my bait. I'm about to strike. Yep, I've got it on.
Baby one.
It's only a small one, I'm just setting it up. Come on, Dom.
Go on, bit of fish on end.
There we go.
There we go.
First pike on the second cast.
Don't set that up.
No, we'll set them out and we'll get it on the mat. We've literally just got to the swim.
Hello. Right, we've got the pike onto the mat. He's a lively little bugger. He's only probably about £3. £2.5, £3. I'll unhook him once he stops wriggling around. And we'll get him straight back.
Gonna flip. Ooh.
Annoying. There we go. I'll hold him up for you and we'll put him back. Look at that, it's fish of only about £3, maybe. Not bad for the first fish, it took my first bait. A little bugger managed to evade me, come off the hook, first time I hooked him. Hooked him the second time, now it's getting back.
Time away.
Yeah, it's a good one. Film it.
Oh, it is hooked in the mouth.
Can you me?
Yeah, look.
Oh, look. No.
No, Dom.
I got caught on your eye.
Dom. You film it?
Yeah. I don't know where it is. Oh, he's a big one.
Quite a foul hooked at first, isn't that?
Don't want this net, does he?
Don't, does he? Well, I'm bringing it in now.
Where is it?
No,
not while he's in that flow.
Shit.
Mile away now.
Oh. Dad's filming it, isn't it?
Yeah.
Maybe he's a fan.
Must be.
Oh, shall we go down that way? Can't pull it up the flow.
Go on then.
Right in the edge. It's up there.
What?
It's tied out, I just can't pull it this way. It's so flat.
Don't come with it then. Got it. This is carp, that one, yeah.
I think it's probably washed in from floods with a lake.
Yeah,
it's
camera.
The river.
Still filming?
Yeah, yeah, it is.
Oh, that's got a big belly on it.
Bloody hell.
I'll press pause, Dom, and we'll...
£13.6 carp from the river.
Look at that. I was lucky. It was even going to be your meat. I got it.
I think we'll wait a bit. I might have to come back.
Yeah, chuck some more maggots. Just wait a little bit.
It's a little fat fish.
It's so nice.
Put the belly on it.
Not my condition.
It's definitely a fishery fish, that one.
Look at that fish. Look at that belly on it. Whoa. I'll have a nice picture with it and I'll let him go. And we'll see if we can get another one because there was a mirror down there.
I've held it in the water for a minute in the net and it's regained its strength and it's really wanting to go. Let's bring it up here so you can see it a bit better.
It would go out of focus when it's swimming off.